Yola, ding, ding,
tres. That's right. We're going to call your parents.
Shut her down, cold. When he's all shut down, what's a shut down? I saw what's a matter, but she's making it very hard to get a hurt.
Where's Thomas? Where's Thomas? Who's Thomas? My husband.
That's what you got.
It's most likely a side effect of the coma. You can think of it as a dream.
She thinks this really happened. I expected her to be happy.
Instead, she's miserable.
Remember, she just woke up today. All right? It's going to take some time to adjust. The good news is she remembers both of you, so we know it's not amnesia.
Could she get worse at all?
I want to confirm with the test results, but from what I've seen, this is recovery. Honestly, from a medical standpoint, this is the best possible outcome.
Thank you, Dr. Taylor.
Yeah, thanks.
The crash happened 2 months ago. And we didn't think that you'd make it the first 2 days. And after that came the news that you might live but not wake up.
What kind of crap?
I know that you are confused. I know that everything is a lot to take in. Just don't forget how much we love you. I pray for this every moment over the last months.
You must have been an accident.
Yeah. I
love you, Mom. Hey,
Stuart needs this with his name to get a shut up with Adobe X.
So,
now watch out.
Doesn't hurt to ask.
I will get dinner going
then. Don't have
it,
but yeah.
Okay, do you have my phone or my
phone? I can find it in the middle. Love you, dearly, loud. El profesor insecto y nadie. Chancy. Yes. And hush. And hush, what? And hush, Grandma.
What?
And hush, Grandma.
Yep. Steve, you're not even...
so scared.
I know.
You better get out.
So, how's it going? What? Being back. From your tone, I know my parents warned you. Fine.
They tell you I'm crazy.
No. Not really.
Great.
So you totally think you're married?
Yeah. But it's more than that. It felt so real.
Wow. I'm hearing you, but it still sounds weird.
Can you take me somewhere?
No quiero apetecer. Well, glad this is over.
Tough break.
Smell for?
We'll keep you focused on something else while giving you perspective you might not get if you keep trying to figure out what happened.
Oh, it stinks! Ooh-wee!
Cycles
to reach. Don't freak out.
I want to do more than just help someone else in their career. All right.
What about the petition? I don't
know.
I'm gonna see it.
I thought about it. Nothing else seems appealing. You need some way to pay the bills. I know, of course. I will find something to start. Other than that, that's
a hobby. Nothing
else
is interesting.
Well, we've got a few calls for
Está la fuerza de hoy. No, 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 no,
no,
no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no, no,
no, no,
no, no, no, no, no,
receptionist, assembly line, any of those? I guess it doesn't really matter for right now. Well, looking at your experience, let's stay in the same arena. The receptionist job is a short term, but you want to get hands at something permanent. If that's something you want.
Oh, yes, son. will never go let you down. Shut it out all the pieces. Oh, I'm losing my job. La 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 la. How's your back? Broken.
Yes, Thomas. You are.
Oh, that's not good.
Megan? Murphy?
Megan or Murphy?
Megan Murphy. Megan Taylor.
Megan Murphy. Well, Megan Murphy, let me show you the phone, okay?
Okay.
So, not ringing off the hook yet, but business is starting to pick up. I just opened up about a month ago, so. Megan.
Yeah.
Boom. Nice. Okay, so mostly I just need you to schedule appointments for customers, which I'm sorry to say I haven't written in a planner here. When people call in, I'm sorry, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm sorry, you just look so familiar. Do you know me?
Sorry, no, I don't think so. Better Path Photography, can I help you? Yes, okay, for a group that size, I recommend about an hour session. It takes just a little while to get everyone positioned. And you can bring in a couple changes of clothes, but we just need to keep an eye on the time so everyone has enough. Okay, just call when you want to see it. We'll get you on books. Okay, thanks. You too. Bye.
I'm just taking a photo.
Yeah, it's kind of a cute scene they kind of know, but fear brings in kids and families and it's just art.
No, Claiborne Photography or something with your name in it.
I don't know, one day maybe you'll, I don't know, my name's Claiborne.
I guess it's right.
Yes.
It's in your guard, honestly.
Right. Actually, right. No.
So like I was saying, yeah, someday I'll change my name. This July, you're invited.
Merry Christmas to everybody!
To the summer traditions so big. It's everywhere on Hallmark.
Take care of the early Christmas movie.
Starting with Hallmark Movies and Mysteries. Then Hallmark Channel. And streaming all month long on Hallmark
Movies. Hallmark Dinner.
As a struggling actor, I need all the breaks that I can get. At Liberty Bushmer, Liberty Bibbidi. Liberty Mutual customizes your car insurance so you only pay for what you need. But
me.
Once a month, every month, we'll keep them safe all year round. Digestive and neurological side effects are rarely.
Lysol
disinfectant spray and disinfecting wipes together can be used on over 100 surfaces. And kill up to 99.9% of viruses and bacteria. Unfortunately, we can't answer every question you have right now. Lysol, what it takes to protect.
I've lost count of how many asthma attacks I've had.
I've been on and off oral steroids to manage my asthma.
Does that sound normal to you?
It's time for a new normal with Nucala.
My new normal? Fewer asthma attacks.
Nucala is a once-monthly add-on
injection.
Guys, have it targets and reduces eosinophils, a key cause of severe asthma. Nucala is proven to help prevent severe asthma attacks and reduce the need for oral steroids. Nucala is not for sudden breathing problems.
Escuche, de gritar, Eureka!
It can help right away if you have swelling of your face, mouth, tongue, or trouble breathing. Infections that can cause shingles have occurred. Don't stop your cortisol Tell your doctor if you have a parasitic infection. Common side effects include headache, injection site reactions, back pain, and fatigue. Ask your doctor about taking Nucala at home. Or about financial assistance at Nucala.com. Find your new normal with Nucala.
Shopping for groceries stressing you out? Don't go crazy. Go nuts at nuts.com. Your one-stop online pantry shop for nuts, dried fruits, organic snacks, flour, and whole grains. Most orders.
Come here, Moshe.
Check out our selection at nuts.com.
Snacking should be sweet and simple. The delicious taste of Lucerna gives you the sweetness you crave while helping you manage your blood sugar.
Ooh!
Help support immune
health. Kettle One Botanical. Vodka distilled with real botanicals for a fresh taste. And the most delicious part? It's only
the hospitality to go easy on us.
Kettle One Botanical. Real botanicals. Fresh taste.
Hold on. You're saying you don't know
Welcome.
Anything?
Welcome. Do you have an appointment?
Yes, what's the appointment?
Gotcha. Okay, I'll just give you one.
Camille.
Sorry.
Ah! Too good.
Wait, what's your name?
Chat. Isabel.
Isabel, you know, that is my favorite cousin. Yeah. All right, come on back. Let me set up right over here.
It's a scooby doop 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 doop. I'm a stop man.
No way.
Tamar, Stoney, and Mom give me a special surprise when I did be good at dance. The TV that is too tall and too short because it come from at Walmart. Stoney and Mama give me a big surprise because now Mama and Mitchell and Stoney, so I can watch TV. Hey, Doris. Daddy tells me you're joking. I love you the much. You can go to Mama's anytime you want to because I love you the much. Isn't it right, Daddy?
Yeah,
it's a scooby doo 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 doo. I'm a Scotman, man, man, man. I'm a Scotman. This over. So how much do we need, Harry?
Are you sure? What?
Go Pepsi's.
I mean, you are Thomas's girlfriend.
Yes. Is he your girlfriend too?
Well, he forgot his cell phone.
I don't know what you're talking
about. They have a dream that half of their husband.
Oh no, not the husband.
Yeah,
two kids, and now we're not. Yeah. So, what their
names were. Contend? Yeah. Contend, Thomas. Yeah. Snapper,
all right.
This is
good. Mitchell might get into the Lucky Charms.
Did
Mitchell get into the Lucky Charms?
How is it? It's fine. Just answering phones, making appointments.